Lexus has unveiled its latest IS sports sedan with a new emphasis on driving dynamics. In fact, this new drive approach will be implemented across the entire Lexus line, or what Lexus calls its Lexus driving signature. Now, more on that in a moment. First, let's get into the design. Well, there's not much new here. This is more of a facelift than a whole new car. The changes are subtle, but they are here to see. The car is lower and wider than before, mostly to make room for the suspension and wheel changes. The body is 30 millimeters longer, 30 millimeters wider, that's just over an inch, 5 millimeters taller, but the wheelbase remains the same. What has changed are wheel sizes. Now standard are 18 inches and optional 19-inch wheels seen here. On F-Sport models, blocks formed based on the spindle design mesh with patterns to achieve a sportier look. F-Sport models also feature a grille bottom air intake that allows air to flow through to assist cooling of the brakes. New sleeker headlamps are fitted to the IS that feature daytime running lights with a sharp L-shaped signature that runs across the lamp unit, and they are matched to a lower side character line that carry all the way down the side. Lexus says that a triple beam LED headlamp is available, not sure what the base headlamp package is. The back of the Lexus IS has lines of the rear fenders blend and extend into the rear deck. The L-shaped blade-style light bar that spans across the rear of the vehicle is the biggest change to this car aesthetically. This new 2021 Lexus IS will arrive this fall with rear-wheel drive and all-wheel drive models. The rear-wheel drive IS features a 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine. This engine is updated for 2021, featuring an adaptive transmission control that helps determine the most appropriate gear for each driving situation based on driver input. This engine is rated at 241 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque, and the engine switches between the Otto and Atkinson combustion cycles. This turbocharged 4-cylinder engine is the only engine in this IS lineup that comes with an 8-speed sport direct shift automatic transmission. The IS300 all-wheel drive is powered by a 3.5-liter V6 with 260 horsepower and 236 pound-feet of torque, and the power goes to all four wheels but only through a 6-speed automatic transmission. There's also the IS350 all-wheel drive. It too has a 3.5-liter V6 with 311 horsepower and 280 pound-feet of torque. This model can make a run to 60 miles an hour in 5.7 seconds. Inside is kind of like the outside. It's more of an evolution, nothing really revolutionary going on here. The base info screen is 8 inches, and there's an optional larger 10.3-inch unit, both now with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Both of these screens are touch sensitive, so the screen was actually moved a full 80 millimeters closer to the driver for access to both Apple and Google Assistants. Okay, what does Lexus mean by this Lexus driving signature? Well, using Toyota's new 5.3-kilometer country road course near their tech center in Japan allowed the engineers to dial in the car for a broad range of driving dynamics. This new IS has a lighter unsprung weight, meaning the hub and the coil springs are lighter by about 18%. There are new shock absorbers with a more even ride over a wider range of roads. As I mentioned, the base wheel is now 18 inches or 19 inches. If you get the F-Sport, you also get a variable adaptive suspension and even lighter BBS wheels. And to help let the suspension do all its work, of course, the body is using stronger materials and improved rigidity. So there it is, the 2021 Lexus IS due this fall. Are these basically incremental changes enough to keep the momentum of this car going, or should they have done more? I'd really like to hear your thoughts below. So please subscribe for more of these virtual COVID car launches, and we'll see you in the next one.